the Rangers. He'll be on the ice with John Tavares starting for Toronto. The Rangers with Ryan Strome, Tavares' former teammate and line mate. I know he's penalty killing. They don't find themselves shorthanded all that much. They're 9-for-11 over the last five games. Nice play by Hyman. Breaks after it. Zach Hyman heads for the net. Saved by Georgiev. The shorthanded try by Hyman. There, takes it away. Breaks out with Zach Hyman. Centers. Saved by Georgiev on Tavares. Ilya Mikheyev, number 65 on. I believe I had him at defense earlier. He's a forward. Here he is. Nice move to Hall in front. Score! Engvall. Good heck, the puck movement by the Leafs. And a quick shot in front by Engvall gives the Leafs a 1-0 lead.
Now, Engvall is one of the players that has really stood out. The game before Keith took over, and he starts to play. And when they have the puck, all five players get involved. And this is Hall going down the boards, a little give and go. He gives it back to Engvall in the slot. That is just fabulous passing. Give and go here, and Hall with the beautiful setup, and Engvall with a quick shot.
They do. Austin Matthews, sent in by Nylander. Georgiev, stopped by Kapanen. Save, the rebound put in by Nylander. Georgiev played it up the boards. Kapanen intercepted. Nylander scores. The Leafs lead 2-0.
And by this time, Georgiev never gets set. He's back in there. This one, he makes the initial save to his left, low to his left near the post. You can just see him there. He's not in good position.
Hard around the boards. Kreider chips it to Zibanejad. In front, shape, scores! That's how it works. You go to the net, something happens. It's 2-1.
Totally missed on this, but guess who gets in? Here comes Kreider with the speed, keeps the play alive, and then there's that play in front, and Shea puts it in, but he tried to make a move to his backhand, and watch what happens right here. Tries to make a move, misses it. Anderson anticipated a move, spread the legs, and through the legs it goes.
Fox around the boards, Kuchevich in front, save Anderson. And Strome came close. He's trying to break a long goal-scoring drought. Into deep. Barry reverses. Good play by the Rangers. Panarin sets up Strome, who scores! That's the end of the goal scoring drought, and the Rangers have tied it 2-2.
And they cause a turnover. Simple play. Dump it in, go get it. Panarin in first. Anticipation on the other side, and then Strome puts it in. So Buchnevich gets in there, does a nice job getting the puck back to Panarin, and a no-look pass by Panarin to Strome for the tap-in.
That's the fewest goals given up in the second period of any team in the NHL.
Now their third period.
Whoa,
is tough.
What a move. Here's Marner to the net, and a save by Georgiev. Wow. Under centering feed, broken up by Foss. Nice play. Nylander leaves it for Matthews. Out to Marner, circling, playing it down low, they score! John Tavares off a beautiful pass from Mitch Marner.
I think Shea knocked it in, Sam.
Yeah.
Marner will just take his time. He's a wonderful passer. And tries to get it across. I think Brady Shea deflected in. Let's see, Shea's stick. Yeah, there it is. And I don't think Tavares touched it. Deflection.
15 seconds to go on the power play. Lead to Spezza. Lindgren is there. Kerfoot touch pass to Kapanen. He shoots, save. Georgiev. D'Angelo to Stahl. Back to Tony D'Angelo. Looking for an opening. Stahl with a shot. Blocked in front. Buchnevich shot. He scores! Pavel Buchnevich! Ties it at three.
Buchnevich, as David Quinn told us before the game, he said his last five periods he's been very good. and getting close, and he'll just turn here and find the puck after the Rangers work it around. Puck goes through. Buchnevich is the one that finds it.
Leafs head the other way. Kapanen to Matthews. Matthews pass across. Save Georgiev on Nylander.
And just who's telling the guys, good job. Going right to Matthews. Try and take that shot away.
Spezza winds up with a shot to save. The rebound, another save on Hyman. Lead to Strom. Strom on with Panarin and Buchnevich. Nice move by Panarin and a save by Anderson. Panarin goes sliding into Anderson and the net.
And he ends up with that chance. And the hands and the, you know, just the determination that he plays with.
Kako after the puck. Here's Austin Matthews. Now Nylander scores! Nylander with his second of the game. He put it through. Alexander Georgiev, and the Leafs lead for the third time in the game. It's 4-3.
Watch Austin Matthews with his skates. He reaches back with his right skate, kicks it up to his stick, and then leads the rush that ends like that. What a play by Austin Matthews, and then that shot, and Georgiev wants that one back.
Now Marner, fires, save off the stick. And Georgiev, Trouba played it up the board, Strom. Controls, trying to get it back to Panarin. Martin took it away and scores! Oh! Bad mistake by the Rangers, costly mistake. The Leafs with two quick goals, lead it 5-3.
And Strom ends up with it here. Watch, and he stops. Now he still has time, and he tries to make that play, and Marner is so good. His hands, his shot, one of the top players in the game, and that's just a real bad mental mistake by Ryan Strome that turns into the fifth goal.
Hedl is stopped, gets it back to Trouba. In deep, it's intercepted. Power play is over. Loose puck in front. Strome is there. Save Anderson. And the puck cleared out of the zone.
And the Rangers did a good job getting in front of him, and it just goes off the right pad.
Marner with a nice play to break up the rush by Panarin. It moves to Tavares. Glove saved by Georgiev, and he holds it. Back to Panarin. Looking for Panarin, but he doesn't have room to shoot. That shot went wide. Rebound went wide. Oh, Strome had a chance. Hedl with a chance. Saved by Anderson. Good chance for Philip Hedl. Hedl to Kako. Kako fell down, gave up the puck. That's gloved down by Fox, but the Leafs able to move it ahead. Brought in, Mikheyev, he scores! And with 3:37 to go in the third period.
There's Fox who jumped up on the play and in the neutral zone, knocked it down with his glove, but couldn't get a handle on it. And then Mikheyev, what a wrist shot that was. Right over the catching glove. Georgiev.
And the final seconds tick off. A save by Georgiev. The Leafs have made it three wins in a row. Five of their last six. Win number 18 for the league leader, Freddie Anderson.